Hi guys!
Hi!
Okay, today we will go to Korean market today.
Yes, to get some kimbap.
Kimbap and hot dog.
Yeah.
And fish bread.
Yeah. We're going to gallery market, right? Is this your favorite?
Anything is fine. But I need Little Tokyo is fine.
Little Tokyo?
Yeah. This is the Korean market, right?
I think so.
Yeah. Someone asked a question on our YouTube.
Maybe they say they miss us.
Me too. This is in the quarantine, is we need to recharge like our energy, right?
Yeah, I feel a lot better.
Yeah.
A lot better.
Yeah.
I think maybe this week and last week, well, like all of quarantine I was happy, right?
Mm-hmm.
But then my energy was low.
Yeah.
But it was more of like a calm happiness.
Yes.
And then maybe 1 month into it, I started depression medicine again, right?
Yeah. I think it's 1.5 months right now.
Yeah, and it finally, I think last week is when it kicked in, because like before I wake up tired,
mm-hmm.
and now I wake up with energy. Okay, so what have we been
Turn
up
to? Left onto East 7th Street.
How have you felt during quarantine?
I don't know. During quarantine, my life become like super easy.
Yeah, actually, because he came here right when
February,
right when American quarantine happened. So
yeah,
we've been focusing on paperwork, right?
Yeah, paperwork about my marriage.
Yeah, and then we got new bank together.
Joint account.
Yeah, actually, I didn't have a checking account for the longest time.
Mm-hmm.
I only used
business one.
My business checking, and I like all my money goes to my business.
Mm-hmm.
So I didn't have a purse. Actually,
take
I did.
Next right after McDonald's on the right onto South Alameda Street.
Uh-huh. I did have like a personal checking account, but it had like $25 in it. So I had to go to freaking the bank in freaking COVID. And it was really scary.
Continue on South Alameda Street for 3/4 of a mile.
But the good thing, we already make our appointment, so we don't need to wait for a long time.
Yeah. And then that's a different time. For me, I had to wait a long time. And then I went in, and then I had to fill out a lot of paperwork just to get my $25 back.
Oh,
to close my account.
Oh, yeah. And then we go to the Chase Bank to the make an appointment, right?
Yes, afterwards. Yeah. That's when you stayed home and I went by myself.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. How's America? You like it?
I don't know, actually.
What?
Because
turn left onto East 3rd Street.
Usually, we went to go out a lot, like 2 years ago.
What do you mean out? Like party?
Like party or go somewhere and convention a lot.
Yeah.
But nowadays is like everything closed and everywhere is so scary. And LA typically is so scary right now.
Yeah.
So we just stay home a lot.
Yeah.
And just go grocery or.
Yeah, we're kind of on Asian time though. Like we wake up in the afternoon.
Yeah.
And then we go to sleep at like 5 a.m.
Yeah.
Which is horrible. But. Not bad.
Yeah, we finally can focus on our project cooking, right?
Yeah, so we've been working on level one stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And then I've been learning cosmetic chemistry, and then I have like a strange addiction with medical research papers now.
Mm-hmm.
Related to hair and cosmetics only, though. I don't care about the health part. Oops. And he has been into comics lately, right?
Comic?
Your freaking novel.
Novel, not comic.
It looks like a comic to me. Is there pictures?
No, it's not pictures, or text.
Oh, so it's like a lot of text and then one picture randomly?
Ah, no. One picture for the like...
Cover
of that novel, and then like rest of 40 pages novel, only for text.
Ah.
That is Kakao page, baby.
You should tell them the story next time, but in English, so they don't have to read it. Actually, you could tell me.
It's a lot story.
Oh yeah, like, and you're not a good storyteller.
Thank you.
Right?
You're judging me?
Yes.
You wanna die?
My hair, yes, my roots so long.
Okay, you're at Tambor right now.
Okay, I'll see you guys later.
Bye-bye!